And there's now scientific evidence that if you're wearing a mask and yet still are infected, you're less likely to get sick than if you weren't wearing. And there's now scientific evidence that if you're wearing a mask and yet still are infected, you're less likely to get sick than if you weren't wearing.